Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Okay, so first of all, let me just say I am very interested in doing this video and I'm very excited. So today we are gonna be listening to Corinne. First of all, I did react to this a long time ago, but that one didn't have a subtitle and I never really I didn't understand what he was saying, so I was just basically doing with the sound and how I feel. Like, it feels so good. Like, it feels so peaceful when I was watching that. It was just quiet. I don't even know why I was talking because I was so impressed with the guy voice. But anyway, I know now I can't talk because, you know, I have to show respect. So today we're gonna react to this and I cannot talk until it's done. So we will see and I will give all my thoughts at the end of the video. So I'm so sorry, this is it's just thing. So anyway, let's get into the video and also don't forget to subscribe and turn on my notification post because girl, come on, please. Just kidding, no. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, I cannot talk, so be peaceful and I gotta read and understand this because this is English. This is an English subtitle. Okay.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لا أقسم بيوم القيامة ولا أقسم بالنفس اللوامة أيحسب الإنسان أن لن نجمع عظامه بلى قادرين على أن نسوي بنانه بل يريد الإنسان ليفجر أمامه يسأل أيان يوم القيامة فإذا برق البصر وخسف القمر وجمع الشمس والقمر يقول الإنسان يومئذ أين المفر كلا لا وزر إلى ربك يومئذ المستقر ينبأ الإنسان يومئذ بما قدم وأخر بل الإنسان على نفسه بصيرة ولو ألقى معاذيره لا تحرك به لسانك لتعجل به إن علينا جمعه وقرآنه فإذا قرأناه فاتبع قرآنه ثم إن علينا بيانه
كلا بل تحبون العاجلة وتذرون الآخرة وجوه يومئذ ناظرة إلى ربها ناظرة ووجوه يومئذ باسرة تظن أن يفعل بها فاقرة كلا إذا بلغت التراقي وقيل من والتفت الساق بالساق إلى ربك يومئذ المساق
فلا صدق ولا صلى ولكن كذب وتولى ثم ذهب إلى أهله يتمطى أولى لك فأولى فأولى أيحسب الإنسان أن يترك سدى ألم يك نطفة من مني يمنى ثم كان علقة فخلق فسوى فجعل منه الزوجين الذكر والأنثى أليس ذلك بقادر على أن
OMG. Da. Oh my god, hold on. Da was beautiful. It was so, I don't know, it was so peaceful. It's just like his voice, the way he said it, and then the meaning of it, it's just crazy. It's so beyond crazy, and I'm just shook. It's just, it's so, it's like, it's a very powerful one. Did I ever say? Yes, it is a very powerful one. It's just like, I was so quiet, like, and my heart is just like, it's just like, it's like, you know, when you're like trying to get scared, it's just like, it just froze. Like, it doesn't froze, but it just like freeze for some reason. But anyway, let me just say that was so beautiful, and I'm so glad that I actually listened to it. And I don't know, I was supposed to cry, but I was not really crying because, I don't know, I was just reading it and then how people, like, he turned, you know, the God. He went, like, he disbelieved him and stuff like that, and then shit happened to him, and then when he went to the people, he was like struggling and stuff. It's just crazy. But that was amazing, and thank you so much for everyone who've been telling me to react to the subtitle, because girl, I know it's been a while, it's been a long time since I, you know, it was like since I did it, it's been a long time. But anyways, I love you so much, thank you for being here, and that was good. That was so good. But anyways, I love you so much. I will see you on my next video, and I will see you on my next video. And don't forget to subscribe, turn my notification on, and also let me know if there's other stuff that's really, really powerful. Like, it would make me tear up because I really, or something that's like just beautiful. Like the guy who was, whatever, what is it called? You guys told me what it's called. Like, he was saying it. It's like, his voice is so peaceful and gorgeous. Like, and the other, and there's someone in the middle came up, and I'm just like, what is this? This is like amazing. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'll see you in this video. Bye. Mwah.